The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
AI is transforming the global events industry. We're really witnessing a once-in-a-generation transformation in how events are run. AI is no longer just a nice-to-have. It's a new operating system for the global events industry, and Nextech is ushering that in.
Welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg. He is the CEO of Nextech3D.AI. And Evan, nice to see you again. How are you?
I'm good. Great to be back, Steve.
Yeah, so we recently talked about an acquisition that you've made and how you were going to integrate it all into your platform for conferences and much more than that. And sure enough, today you're announcing what is, in essence, a beginning to end, full system, all systems go as far as events are concerned.
Yes. So, you know, the big picture, Steve, is that AI is transforming the global events industry. We're really witnessing a once-in-a-generation transformation in how events are run. AI is no longer just a nice-to-have. It's a new operating system for the global events industry. And Nextech is ushering that in with our matchmaking, but it's also registration, analytics, supports. AI is really taking over the repetitive manual workflows, freeing organizers and exhibitors to really focus on growth, to really focus on engagement, and really to focus on revenue. I mean, you go to these shows to meet people and to engage and to grow your business. I mean, that's why you go to these events. And our mission at Nextech is pretty simple. We're working on launching and building the world's most intelligent automated event tech platform powered by AI and, of course, the blockchain ticketing, Steve.
Yeah, so it's got floor mapping, management for exhibitors, registration, ticketing, as you mentioned, all that. It also now includes a chatbot or a AI event assistant that can respond to certain questions that people are asking. You know, when's the closing keynote? Where's the main booth I go to here? There's a lot of that kind of stuff within it as well.
Yes, it's all programmable logic. Our new, you know, the AI matchmaking platform makes networking frictionless. If you've ever been to a show, I've been to many where it's, you know, you're looking for someone to do business with. In this instance, you know, your calendar actually gets booked by the AI based on your goals, your interests, and your behavior. It's really business matchmaking made easy. I mean, I know from experience from going to these events, it's always, you know, you're running from one event to the one, you know, exhibitor to the next, one meeting to the next. And the AI really sets things up for success. And so it really is personalized, and it turns chaotic crowds really into like this whole curated experience. And then on the AI assistant side, it really acts like a 24/7 digital concierge. Of course, we have wayfinding as part of that. So not only does it tell you, you know, where to go, guide attendees, you know, answer questions and provide real-time data to organizers, but it also navigates you to where you're trying to go to. And it has all kinds of bells and whistles that you would expect from an AI assistant. Multilingual, you know, context-aware, role-based answers. It knows if you're an exhibitor scanning leads, a sponsor tracking impressions, or an attendee finding your next session. So it really enhances your productivity at these events. There's no learning curve. There's no help desk. There's no downtime. I mean, it really sounds like Nirvana. I mean, actually, I'm thinking like I can't wait to go to another event.
Yeah, Evan, one last question, and that is, I know you've mentioned in the past that you have built-in clients already that you already service with Map D. Do you sort of roll that out with these clients first, and then look to add as the months go on?
So, you know, Eventdex, which is our recent acquisition, is really, you know, ground zero for this. Of course, MapD as well, but we're basically integrating the platforms, bringing the tech to both customers, so that on both sides of business, they get, the same experience. And so, the next frontier for us, Steve, of course, is the blockchain ticketing, which we should have an update on very, very soon.
All right. Wait to hear that. Evan, thanks so much. Good to see you again. And we'll talk soon.
Thanks, Steve.
Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.AI.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.